Hello, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We're going to be doing the heist on the sea, I believe. So I'll have a look at the Syndicate folder. But so the last time I was playing this, yeah, we did all the cargo hijacks for the income activities. I'm not sure if I've done them all. Just about to check and see. But if I have done them all, then we're going to be doing the sea hijacks or boat raids and that kind of thing. If not, then we're going to finish off the rest of the cargo hijacks, which I've got a sneaking suspicion I'm going to have to do that. But we're just going to have to wait and see what's what. So, right. Yeah, we still got cargo hijacks to go. Okay. Yeah, because the last time that I did this, I don't know why, but around about halfway through, my audio cut out. The rest of the game carried on, but I have no idea what happened. So, yeah, that was fun. Not. I don't know which one does what. Okay. Same as before, head to the roof, eagle vision, see what sort of layout they have for enemies. Was not that open, thankfully. So we've got to beat that. Kick 15 enemies off trains. Signals 9. Like that. I thought there was a trophy for doing. Five enemies from within the same haystack.
I'll put an end to that noise. I hope.
Thank you. kids whistling again.
Three. Come on. I know I'm gonna get this. Just a matter of time. Hidden trophy. Yay! Need a little haystack. I was really hoping to be able to do that in this one, because I've always got a hay bale. This is perfect for doing that in, especially that one, because it's a compact area, so you can do get everything done really quickly. Oh, I like that. Bum bum. Right, so. The one that was around here, perfect for that trophy. Let's get on this small carriage. Come on.
Gotta go. There you go. Go on. Easy, girl.
Phone calls from family. Isn't it great? Stay still. Not too many of these left to go, actually, so be good. And weirdly, you don't get much reputation from Ned for doing these, which I thought you would, but... Meh. Yeah. Ooh, okay, two of them right next to each other. Oh, right, so you get a cargo hijack. That one that's stationary. And these are the roving ones. These are the ones that we're going to start doing eventually. So just have to wait and see with those. That's never an easier one than that, seriously. Alright, gang upgrades, what do we need? Well, I might as well go for this one. Because it costs so little. Okay. Now, the only one that we need to go for is the one that stops the blighters from initiating any conflict with it. I don't want to get that one yet because I still like them picking me off. Plus, it makes me know, makes me aware of where they are in the game world. So, if I need to get catch up with any kills or anything, they're very, very useful. Not for everything now, but I still need to do that. Multi counter kill is getting on my nerves a bit, but fancy moves, counter shot. Two range attacks in over 10 seconds. So we need people that have actually got the ability to shoot. Brace for impact, destroy a carriage by running into it. Okay, that's easy. Kill two enemies with your carriage in less than 25 seconds. Okay. I'll look on YouTube for that. Kill an enemy with your gun while on top of a moving carriage. 15 and 50. Death by Rook. That's easy. Double air assassinate, 21 of 25. Cover assassinate, 30 of 70. 12 of 50. Oh, okay, we need to go back and do some of the more annoying gang hideouts. Stun four enemies with a single Voltaic Bomb, 50. Some of the... catchers. Vanishing smoke. That's 12 for 25. do the captures, and let the target escape. And it'll end. But you'll get the Zipline Assassin 23 or 25. Okay, let's do that one. I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to the new Assassin's Creed when it comes out next year. Stealth killer messenger. Yeah, let's leave him alone. His code name is Empire. We just have to wait and see what it actually is when it comes out. I was really expecting them to come up together, but no. Oh, I know how to do it. Get them together and then shoot a knife there. And they'll both go near to it. So they're coming together. Do what I wanted, but I got part of what I wanted.
Please make sure to come again.
There you are.
Someone!
go. Here now.
And again, another phone call. Okay, so, well, that's it for that. No more cargo hijacks. Burroughs, Associates, Robert Topping and Ned Wynert are the only ones that I need to make some effort with. I want to find out how much the... Well, not the Fire Club, but I do need to do the Fire Clubs. Like all of them. I need to find out how much you get for the smuggler's boat, boat raid, smuggler's boat, and the train robbery. Because if you get a decent wage of cash, that's for sure. But I just want to find out if you get any more experience or anything. So I'm actually going to do the train robbery next. So I'll see you in a little bit. Bye.